The Flash, dead. The Green Lantern, dead. Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of the Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League, where the action is heating up massively, and it's only going to get worse or better as we've now found Superman. Things don't look promising for our team, but can they survive and take him down? Only one way to find out. Let's get down to it.
Sorry we're late. Traffic was killer after the freaking nuclear strike.
Oh, nasty! It's Montag, Walla.
So, you gonna commute our sentences here, or is there like a ceremony, or...
Task Force X. New orders. Get me to the Hall of Justice.
Gizmo, we need a ride.
A bold request from a black-hearted traitor.
We've been through this before. You're expendable assets. That was always the deal.
Expendable assets with feelings.
You can talk about this among yourselves later.
Gizmo! Gizmo! You reading me, man?
I got you, Walla! Send it in something
out of the window! Nice.
Hello, beautiful!
Comes back.
Just go. I'll drive.
Waller, drive. We'll kill anything that gets in your way. Perhaps we'll all live long enough for you to betray us again.
Well, that was an interesting start to it.
I'm going into shock. And Superman is tearing his city apart.
And we're out of ice cream.
I'm holding your trigger. I am literally holding your trigger right now. Stick on this truck. Clear out anything that gets in my way.
So is Wonder Woman gonna keep Superman under control till we get back to the all of justice. I can imagine they're gonna get in our way. Ooh. Where are you? Both of them are. Why risk one destroying the other? Yes, Brainiac. I have armor. Not as straightforward as we'd hoped. But why would it be?
Really going to help the leather over there, aren't they?
Thought we were gonna help Wonder Woman for a bit there. It'll be us
Superman
to come to the rescue.
It's an awesome sight to behold.
Right, where are you going, Wall?
Yeah, sure. But not when he's unleashed all over us.
He's fighting Wonder Woman on the streets and in the skies of Metropolis. He just appeared and stopped in a missile targeting the school ship.
Oh. It's Lois Lane telling us what we already know. Right, let's take these down. Now we're getting the hang of this combat, especially with Sharky Boy, because they're not causing us as much problems as when we first started. Grenade. Boom.
I'll clear,
boss. Roll down your window and smell the rubble.
I'm enjoying this. It is good fun. It's just different from it.
Now I want a submarine to whomp people with.
That.
Plus, I do love a good superhero game.
Beneath the waves.
If you've seen the rest of my series that I've created, the majority are the new superheroes. So I am looking forward to when Wolverine comes next. That one is exciting me quite a lot. Just can't believe we're gonna wait until towards the end of the year. Oh, let's get this tank then. Where are you? So we go for the weak spots. The recoil on this though is a lot.
Excuse my bullet spread, Deadshot. Our work is done, Waller.
Right, we pick something up there. Come on, Deadshot, take these down.
No? Close? We're halfway there, Boomerang.
Only halfway?
This is as far as you'll get.
Right, let's get ahead, see if we can find anything that we can.
Who do you think's winning?
I don't know, but it's not us.
I'm sure we'll find out in a minute. As soon as we get to where we need to go. Can imagine Wonder Woman's gonna come crashing down.
Heavy enemy presence ahead, holding the high ground. Show me what your killers do best. Do it fast.
These snipers are really starting to get on my tits. Just everywhere. You can get out of the way. Ooh, shields.
I have not yet recovered.
Oh. Where are you? Oh, I've got to go this way. So where are they all? Yeah. These are the must be the Flash.
Shark attack.
The Flash clones. Keep popping back. As far as they haven't got Green Lantern clones now. Right, finally that's clear.
Okay, Waller, we took him out. Let's move.
All right.
Yeah, you're too far away.
I'd say where's the fire, but
it's everywhere.
Not bad, Floyd.
If Deadshot's cracking jokes, we really must be up shit creek.
Shit creek is not an actual waterway.
We're standing in it, mate.
So is this the end? Now, going this way now. Oh, at least we've arrived. Get ready for it. You know it's gonna happen. Okay. Come on then, get out. Where you gone?
To get inside the inner sanctum. Now.
Done that, Shark. That's Superman. He'll kick your ass.
She's with us.
Uh,
me carry her in. We got medics inside.
Thought the four of you couldn't achieve anything. Prove me wrong.
She's probably just bushed. Right?
Her heart has stopped beating.
You went out like you lived, doll. Looking sharp. And never listening to us.
What the hell do we do now?
Task Force X! Get inside.
It should have killed him.
Yep.
And it didn't.
No.
With Wonder Woman gone, there's nothing to stop him from healing up and coming back.
And that will be the end of that.
Maybe not.
Maybe not!
Something to add, Boomerang?
Yes.
The consequences of corruption?
Consequences of corruption.
Have created changes in Superman down to his DNA.
I bet they've made some changes to Superman. Down to his DNA. Yes, bones and stuff.
Similar changes likely impacted the rest of the League.
Same thing probably happened to the rest of the League, right?
If I had a live sample, say, your world's Batman.
If we got our hands on, like, Batman, still breathing, mind.
I could develop a Superman killer.
We could cook up a Superman killing thing.
All you need to do is bring me the bat.
Bring the bat to me! Wait, no, that's mental. We're not doing that.
Director, you can't be swallowing this BS. Okay. And just how the hell do you plan to find and exfiltrate the most dangerous man alive?
I don't know.
The bat usually finds you. You know, like when he beat the shit out of us before snatching Flash? He's probably holed up in one of his bat caves.
If it's something in the earth, I can find it. Oh, but Harley and her friends have to help.
If you find Batman's hideout, you're not getting in there without Batman's biometric signature. Or the Batmobile.
Oh, Batmobile. What the...
I said, I got a Batmobile.
Since when?
Up here, soldier boy. Sweetest piece of mechanical engineering that I didn't invent myself.
Director?
You got your marching orders, Task Force X. Based on Boomerang's plan. God help us.
Yeah.
Find the cave, catch the bat. Bring him back to the Hall of Justice. Alive.
Come on, Isley. Let's, put you and the gizmo here to work.
I ever speak up at one of these things again, Sharko? Shoot me.
I swear it.
Oh, that's nice of you, Ivy. Now, Affliction Grenades, Ivy and Penguin's latest collaboration, can now imbue grenades with her neurotoxin, spreading afflictions to enemies on detonate. So we've got, like, gas bombs now. It's good. Oh, what a lot to take in that was. Absolute tons to take in. And take everything I back about. Bad, I said about Wonder Woman getting in our way. We need her in our way now. But she's gone. Superman taking out Wonder Woman for her. Which is not the greatest. But I guess we're going to have to move on and go for the bat. But try and track him down now is not going to be easy. Well, let's go back into the action. Right, where are we heading? Exploring our routes. Ivy can help us. Ivy's power can help us find the Batcave with the routes, as long as we stop Brainiac's forces from killing them both. So it's just like probably a protect mission. Go and keep Brainiac at bay once more. Which should be interesting. But it's nice to have Ivy on our team. Do like character. Right, quickly while we're here.
And don't let these assholes rub off on you too much.
Oh, forget that. Let's go to the mission. That, I'm still getting over that epic cutscene that we had. The story for this game, I'm absolutely loving. So I'm not, I don't know that much about DC, but
here I come.
They do make it good.
Fascinating.
Got
how
another looting
orc. No?
Oh, I can let that run off because it's gone.
That was rock, mate.
Ooh, probably shouldn't have done that. Right, let's just get out of here. We're halfway there. Let's go. Rooftop scrambling.
She would have been an exemplary follower, Brainiac.
What's that? What's
continuing deployment of heavy units to bring the resistance to heal?
Oh, there's a tank there. How did I miss the tank?
I will destroy your target with you, Deadshot.
Right, guess this is part of the mission.
To remove before the plant goddess can work.
Right, got rid of that one. Is that another tank? What is this shooting at? Yes, there is another tank. Oh. Nearly. How it can shoot through all this rock is doing my head in.
Where's the last one? There it is.
Excuse my bullet spread, Deadshot.
Even more. But at least they're not too painful to take down these. Apart from when we decide to reload halfway through. Just gotta go for the soft spot. And then everything is good.
Now Ivy can use
pick
the
up
dirt.
All the goodies. Get the loot. What if I knew where she was? Oh, she's over this.
Daphne is here.
Hello, let's Daphne. Let's go and grab this before we start then. And then Daphne, we are all yours. You do what you need to do. Defend.
Those alien creepazoids are not respecting nature. Get them off the ground.
Yes. Take them down. Oh, look at all the shield we're getting. Bro, my precious little flower.
Poison Ivy should have stayed in the ground. Her time's over.
Well,
hey, ugly. Forget the sprouts.
Cool, 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 cool. Hey, need to get across the way. Let's go. Swim our way there. Ooh. There's so many buffs at the minute we've got. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what they're all for. Just smash him. Don't get in my way. Where are you? Yeah, got you. Let's head up. So at least that one's done. Take all these down that we bursted. Frozen even. Some of these camera angles get a bit dodgy. Alright, so I've just seen, to cause affliction, we have to build up the bar. Alright, the plant's growth is nearly there. We're trying. You're getting as patient as Waller. Oh, that's a big hit. Yeah, he's done.
Oi, flower power! What did you do down there?
When I get my vines on Brainiac, he's gonna pay. I'll poison his bloodstream and watch him burn from the inside out.
Sweetie, we're gonna need you to focus on finding that bat cave for us. You help us and we'll get Brainiac to leave your roots alone, alright?
Promise?
I swear, on all four of our lives.
has found all kinds of man-made caverns in Metropolis, but only a few of them match what Hack told me to look for. Can I destroy all the other ones?
Maybe later, kiddo. Right now, we need our way in. Gizmo, where's our freaking Batmobile?
On my way!
Oh, sorry.
Toot toot, scumbags!
What the hell is this?
Every kid's dream, right? Even a gerbil was impressed.
You lied to us.
I mean, sure, he's a gerbil. Who knows what he's actually thinking?
You promised the Batmobile, not a crapmobile.
Crapmobile? This baby's all fixed with Wayne Tech spoofers and multi-scan masking. Far as any of Mr. Bruce Wayne's inventions are concerned, this beautiful creation is the Batmobile.
Still no way I'm getting in one of those.
It's off limits to the likes of you four anyways. I meet you at the spots that Chlorophyllis here found. You hold off the slavering hordes, I'll do some digital spelunking to see what's what. Bob's your uncle.
I do not have an Uncle Bob. Will we each be assigned an uncle?
Gizmo out.
So, is King Shark really that simple, or does he just do it to get the last out of the team? Who knows?
Mighty and perfectly formed.
Right, a new grenade. Like looks good. Keep that.
I ain't raising my expectations.
We've
yet.
Leveled up again. Plenty of talent points ready for next time. That's all good. But for this episode, I think this would be a perfect point for us to end after everything that's gone off. We need to go and catch our breaths, really. So, if you've enjoyed this, please drop us a like. We'd be greatly thankful for it. Subscribe so you're not ready to take on the bat next time out. And I'll catch you later.